get you a rooster spider baby with a pair of German war gloves. Harvey Waller will be capturing our Blue Ribbon Awards for the pairs. Congratulations, sir. Second, he is number 1616, and that is Richard O'Donnell for Mr. and Mrs. Richard O'Donnell out of East Palin Field, Pennsylvania. The O'Donnell's 1890 rooster, the Eve Parks, was built by Rooster Company in the state of New York. Richard O'Donnell, second. Third will be the pair of number 1699, the pair of Linda Weinberg of Phoenixville, Pennsylvania, that is handled by Jody Vesty Hess. And it is back-to-back dog cart and a pair of crossbred horses. And they will finish up third. Jody Vesty Hess with Linda Weinberg's back-to-back dog cart. And the fourth will go to number 1636, a Laurie Noggle. Laurie from York, Pennsylvania, showing up her own wagonette and a pair of Percheron geldings, 12-year-old and 4-year-old Percheron geldings. Laurie Noble will be